Meanwhile, his opponent, Matsushima, collects sneakers. He's got 100 pairs of sneakers.
Ready?
He better have his running shoes on if Gafurov comes after him for a rear naked choke. Here they go in the first round. Gafurov, the former world champion, in the black. This one, mixed martial arts, global rule set. 3x5-minute rounds. Behind the Washigeti roundhouse kick from here. Kyokushin black belt, Matsushima.
Matsushima's doing a good job. He's circling to the weak side of Gafurov. Gafurov likes to set up that big takedown with a huge overhand right. So Matsushima's backing up, moving away.
Kyokushin karate, developed by Sosei Masayama, who passed away in 1993, renowned as the hardest form of karate. Masayama, the only man to ever complete a 300-man kumite. 100 opponents every day for 3 days, and he beat them all. Ivan Washigeti again there from Matsushima.
He likes that diving in, left high, left kick. I see him maybe go after the legs a little bit. Start setting up that leg kick, throw those punches. Gafurov's going to try to close the distance, yep.
Gafurov is known for his submission grappling, but he does have a background in striking. Started in Wushu Sander in 2002. He's also done pancration, sambo, and BJJ. Nice check there from Gafurov. High lift roundhouse kick from Matsushima. Gafurov back to center cage. Matsushima said he'd studied a lot of tape of Gafurov, knows he has to be careful of Gafurov's pressure style. 4-week training camp for Matsushima. And there's a high lift roundhouse kick from Gafurov.
Keeping his hands nice and tight to his chin, especially when he starts to back away from Gafurov. Gafurov is enabling, you know, he's landing a lot of that leg kick too.
Gafurov also has a way of getting inside his opponent's heads. Not surprising, given that Gafurov holds a degree in psychiatry.
Matsushima taking Gafurov down.
Gafurov swinging wildly with the right hand as he bounded back up. Approaching the halfway mark of this opening round, under mixed martial arts global rule set. Resets here to the Kyokushin Karateka, goes to the legs. Kyokushin known for its powerful roundhouse kicks, also for its Chudansuki reverse punches to the midsection.
Shima just shot the world,
just
Michael!
Just when I said they're renowned for the Chudansuki, the reverse right-hand punch, he delivers one to the jaw of Marat Gafurov.
Starts Marat Gafurov, backing away, boom, landing the punch. Gafurov wobbles. Matsushima swarmed on him and landed two more.
Believe it, Gafurov's title aspirations have just been derailed by a one championship debutante.
Look at that, boom, landed one, there was two, and then a few more. Look at this, just added a knee as he was getting up, and then boom, big uppercut, and then a few more just for good measure as Yuji Shimada steps in. Beautifully timed right hook as Gafurov was coming in, and then he finishes him off, lands the knee. Boom, one more right hand, one over the top. What a debut for Matsushima.
Gafurov looks absolutely gutted at the moment. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 41 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Koyomi Matsushima!
It's another solid contender for the GoDaddy knockout of the night on one championship debut. Matsushima puts it in to Marat Gafurov in Jakarta, as he predicted he would do. He said he'd knock out the former world champion, and indeed, he did just that.